you don't know what you are fighting for. Put your values in the ground. Let the Savior help you with your soul. Temporary satisfaction's all you need.